Hi guys, Donna here. Make sure you subscribe and hit the bell for more notifications.
Okay, welcome back guys and girls. We've got a pinball complete. It's the 1.7 system. But it's not a full size. It's a mini pin. Okay, so it's the Extreme. It's our middle model. So this one doesn't have all the addressable LEDs and matrix. Okay, so we'll leave a link as usual to the website. Check out exactly what goes into this one. We have got some upgrades on it too, though. We've got the shooter on there being a skull, the light up buttons. We've got a nice topper as well. It has the beacons, it goes off the gameplay. The screen is a 32-inch, it's 4K LG monitor. Okay, I'll tell you the specs inside. It's a Ryzen 5, it's 8GB of RAM, and it's a 1660 Super graphics card. Okay, you won't find mini pins anywhere in the world quite like the way we do them here at Extreme Gaming Cabinets. What we'll do is we'll go around it nice and close, we'll show it off, we'll come back and do a real quick little bit of gameplay on today's build. Rolling of the ball. It's the tactile feedback speakers. Even though it's a mini, we still have the four, two on each side, one at the front, one towards the back middle. Four times tactile speakers though. Of course, we've got the eight times solenoid. That's right, eight, not four in a mini pin. We don't do anything by half time. Thank you. Okay, just the 1.7 guys, so it's got the new table on it, like the latest Iron Maiden one there. Just exit back out. You see it's the 1.7. We also have pin event. In fact, we'll finish off the video with one game. Play one table in here. Brilliant game here in Star Wars Death Star Assault. Galactic Edition. Halloween. Really like this one here myself. Future Pinball. V2 here is Jaws. It's the, if you have a look down here, it's the bigger boat edition. It's the V2 1.3, the very latest. Just get that one going and we'll finish off the video. As usual guys, make sure to comment what you think of today's build. If you like Indiana Jones, we've got a full-size premium model coming up as well. It's in production on the floor at the moment, along with a lot of other full-size premiums. We've got a mini pin Willy Wonka in production on the floor as well at the moment. So keep an eye out for that if you like the mini pins. It's just about below. Pretty big file, some of these pin event tables. LG monitor, 32 inches on the mini pins. And one of the biggest things we wanted to do when we did the mini pin was to keep everything in proportion. We wanted it to look like our standard machines, just smaller. We just come back, have a look on the bit of an angle on the view there. You see it looks all in proportion, exactly the same as a normal pinball machine. On a smaller scale. Yeah, so you don't have the room for one of our big pinballs. This is an option. It's all the same tables, same system, 1.7, 1350 plus motors. For the feedback, solenoids, tactile feedback. Yeah, the premium model, a step up from this one, with all the DOF, Lighten, Matrix, Addressable LED, you name it. Even the same PC specs as our big premiums. 3060 graphics cards, Ryzen 7, 16GB of RAM. So be sure to check out the website, guys, to see what our mini pins have on all the different models. We have a standard as well. Okay, I think I'll leave it there, guys. Tell your friends about it. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Give us a thumbs up, and we'll see you again very soon for more videos. And thanks for watching.
Thank you.